We need to go back to the chess room. Because we need
incoming
to solve
incoming delicious fish!
Oh, what now?
Oh dear, that one's gone right out the window.
Good. You gotta derail my train of thought, don't you? Okay. Okay, we can move the chess pieces, but I'm super hesitant to do so. Because I remember this room being super dangerous. And moving the wrong chess piece at the wrong time is very dangerous. So we need to... Billy, can you just bugger off, please? One. Billy, you stupid... Get the fudge out of the way, son. Two. Three. I think this is right. You gotta solve the chess puzzle. And getting the king out of check is the first thing. Calm? I'm always calm. What do you mean? I'm very calm. It's fine. Oh, no. It's fine. This is fine. Everything is fine. I'm very calm. This is calm stream. Billy, you're in the way again, buddy. Buddy. I need to push the piece. Can I? Oh, I can't. Oh, no. Ugh. Push? No. I'll tell you why. If you screw this room up, it basically fills with gas and we all die. And by... Billy,
you stay here.
Stand still or I'm gonna smack you one. I will shoot you in the face. I don't remember whether we move it to the left or to the right now. Things happening on your switch. I'm jealous of your switch situation. I'm just telling you. I gotta know whether it's... Is it worth doing? Is it worth doing, Falcon? That's all I want to know. Am I going to have a good experience or is it just going to be mediocre and one or two things are doable? That's all I want to know. I know it's a thing you can do and I could still do it with mine. I just want to know, is it worth doing? You know, because I'm into that preservation scene, you know? Gotta do that sort of thing. Okay. You will see when it's done. Oh, good. I hope you took a dump before you did that. Yeah, you heard me. Now east. Maybe we can... Maybe I'm trying to move it the wrong way. Took a big one. Good. I can. Nice. And then I think we have to just move it up. I think that's right. Because we gotta get the king out of check. But nothing happened. Ah, dang it. Did I screw it up? Oh no, I did. I did it right. All right. Because every Switch, by the way, is 32 gigabytes, right? There's no version of this Switch that is smaller than that. Like, they're all 32 gigabytes. Evil. Ah, this has got the wings in it. We need this. I need this. Marcus's diary. December 4th. We finally did it. The new virus. Wesker. We have called it... Progenitor. I didn't read that as progenitor. I want to carry it back and start detailed investigations immediately. March 23rd. Spencer says he's going to start a company. Well, I don't care as long as I can continue my research into progenitor. He can do what he likes. August 19th. Spencer keeps asking me to get the director for his new training facility. Maybe it's because of the business, but he's becoming intolerably pushy. But maybe I can turn this into my advantage. I need a special facility to properly explore all this virus's secrets. A place where no one will get in the way. November 23rd. Damn that Spencer. He came to complain to me again. He thinks a progenitor is nothing more than a money-spinning tool. Fool. But if the influence continues to grow, it can only be bad for my research.
It's rude to read another person's diary. That's true. It's true. And good thing we're not reading it. We're skimming it.
But if I'm properly to develop the progenitor, I must strengthen my own position, too. September 19th. This is a long diary. At last. Dot, dot, dot. I've discovered a way to build a new virus type with the progenitor. As a base, mixing it with leech DNA was the breakthrough I needed. I call this new virus T for Tyrant. October 23rd. It's no good. I can't hope for real progress experimenting on mere rodents. Only humans can be proper
mammalation? What? A proper mammalian.
Wow. Subject for the experiments, otherwise I'll never make any real progress. November 15th. Someone seems to suspect something about my experiments, but perhaps that's just my imagination.
It is like Solid Snake. That's what I was trying to do.
Colonel. Well, if anyone goes into the... gets in too close, they may find themselves unexpectedly assisting in my research. January 13th. At last, they are ready. My wonderful leeches. Those low intelligence. They will never have the privilege of tasting this sense of joy and satisfaction. Now I can finally move against Spencer. Soon I will control everything. January 31st. The devices I sent to protect my work have been disturbed. It appears someone came looking for the tea and the leeches. Fool, no doubt the work of Spencer's group. February 11th. This is a tome. Today I found evidence of tampering around the entrance to the labs. If that's what they're after, I must find a suitable way to deal with them. Perhaps I should have William and Albert smoke out the pests. Those two are the only ones I trust, apart from my beloved leeches, of course. But Spencer, it wouldn't end there, would it? I would announce tea at the next director's meeting and collect my just rewards. Exit.
Wow, we got Marcus's diary. How long is that existential piece of rubbish? Dang. Okay, so we got that out of the way. Mammalian. Relating to denoting a mammal. Cats and other mammalian predators. Diary 1 of 5,999,610.
Holy balls.
Okay, we need to go in the book. V, please. I gotta examine this book. Okay, this will give us the other wing. Like, that was predictable. Cool, we got the other wing. Now we need to combine said wing with these two. So that gives us good and evil. So that's the two bits we're needing. And I think we need to do the balance on the scales now that we've done.
This way.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. We're going. So you know the scales on the top of the stairs? That's what all of that was about. Getting these two things. You can put them on there earlier, but they weren't balanced. That's the trick.
You stay here.
Yeah.
No, you won't. Stop it.
Let's go!
Okay.
Diary 1. Painful discussion. Diary 2. Pain in the posterior. The revenge. Resident Evil 0. Running around aimlessly.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
You
follow me.
Come okay. on. Resident Evil 0, where the use key on keyboard is E, which would normally be the use key for everything else. It's not the use key at all. It is, in fact, the useless annoying key. Right. Use. What? No. What? No, I put them here. I swear you put them here. I wish to put them... Oh. Okay, am I wrong? I thought they were in here. Let's check. We did the infirmary already. We did that. Main hall. We got the statue bits. We put all them together. We did that. We did the combine the wings. But sir, this is correct. Oh, right. Okay.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
No.
Let's go.
Let's go. Use. Oh, I guess I had to read it first. Good. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to bring balance to the force.
According to Cluedo, there is only one murderer, but for everyone there, they are all murderers. Dun, dun, dun.
Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, baby.
I'll go.
Yeah.
No, you won't. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah.
We made it to the basement. Oh, good. Slow stairs. Spooters. Big spooters. Oh. Is there another one? There is. Hi. Hi, buddy. They're kind of twitching. I don't like the twitching. Oh my lord, look at the size of it. It's huge. It's locked. What? Are you saying his face is dessert in some way? Actually, we can take this herb, we can combine. Yes. Combine these herbs. I don't remember what that does. Quick, we need to save before we lose everything. I'm twitching now. There's something in every room. Is it great? Can I get up there? Let's give Rebecca a boost.
I'm almost there.
Well, I'm glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
I'm sorry. Anyway. Keep calm. I am calm.